beautiful. This is absolutely beautiful. And there are rare moments in a legislator's life. I'm not going to cry. When we get to see what has happened in the results of the hard work, of the long hours of cajoling and conferencing and talking and advocating. And it's the result is in this room right now, and it looks wonderful and beautiful, and it's an honor to share this with you today. As my colleagues have said, we forged a wonderful alliance, and it was a wonderful opportunity through this legislation to actually become, we were colleagues, but to become good friends, and also to know that we were on a mission. And I want to also mention my joint sponsor in the House, Dorothy Miranda, who couldn't be here with us today, but was instrumental in working, we worked together to get this legislation through the House, and again, but we couldn't do it. We stand on the shoulders of every legislator that ever introduced this bill, of all of the people that came to the House and told their personal stories, talked to their legislators, talked to the media, got the story out there in whatever way they could, so that really the hearts and minds of people were changed. A lot of folks held on to some long-held beliefs that were just not true, but they needed to hear from you, from all of you, to understand that. And so I am honored to be a part of it. This was bipartisanship at its best. It is alive and well and possible in the state of Ohio when we really listen to people and we really do the work together. That makes for, I love, there was a bumper sticker that was showing up last night. A closed mind is a wonderful thing to lose. And I would say an open records are a wonderful thing to gain. Yeah.